Hello.
I'll make this quick.
How about you? I will cut you down! The thrill of the fight!
Well now!
However, remember.
Thank you.
I see.
Mm-mm. Why?
Yes. What? Right.
Wonderful.
Thank you so much. That's right.
I am most grateful.
What?
The fact of the matter is,
it cannot be.
Yes.
What?
If I might.
This cannot be. You must stop. You're wrong.
Yes.
Liana. What? Ophelia? That voice... Liana? Shh! Not so loud! I'm sorry, Ophelia. I'll get you out of here. But... Liana, why? I'm sorry, Feely. I did it for my father. He's gone. He left us forever. But the Savior promised me he can bring Father back. All I need to do is act as his vestal. Listen to yourself, Liana. This is madness you speak. What? How could you say such a thing? Do you not even care that Father is gone? Liana, all those days we spent together, you and me and Father, dining together, talking together, laughing together, we'll never know that happiness again. Don't you even care? I do care, but that doesn't mean you can bring back the departed. Believe you, Ophelia! Were you always this cruel-hearted? Listen to me, Liana. Of course I wish His Excellency were still alive. But those who pass through the gate to the afterworld are never to return. And if you let that man use this forbidden power, there's no telling what horrors might be unleashed! I won't give up! Father is coming back! I'll see to that! When he's back, we can all be a family again, just like before! I'll leave the door unlocked. Please, get away from this place before anyone finds you! And just leave the rest to me, okay? Liana!
Good! Just so. Hi.
Oh.
Now then!
A good day for battle. The battle is truly joy. Anger not the tiger.
Try this.
Studied harder.
Settle this like gentlemen.
Illuminate.
An interesting dilemma.
Lux Conjurer.
Not bad. A passing grade.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Lux Conjurer!
Not bad. A passing grade.
Thank you.
fight with honor.
What is the logical course of action?
Lux Conjurer!
I'll not be defeated! Guides us true.
I'll make this quick.
An interesting dilemma.
Lux Conjurer! Have at you! The thrill of the fight!
Time to teach you a lesson.
My turn. Illuminate.
Now, what next?
Lux Conjurer!
You should have studied harder.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
An interesting dilemma.
Lux Conjurer!
You should have studied harder.
Thank you very much.
Huh?
Come on.
Right. Please.
That's right.
Father? But why?
Come on.
What?
That's right.
But why?
That's right.
What? I'll not allow it! Ophelia?
Why you?
To you.
My turn. Keep it up.
An interesting dilemma.
Lux, conjure in!
The battle is truly joined. Out of my way! With each battle, I grow stronger.
You can hold your own in battle, sister.
I will not fall to a monster like you!
And yet, it is all in vain. The ritual will not stop unless Lyanna gives up her heart's desire. And she will not give that up. As long as she lives. If you truly wish to stop us, then strike her down. If you have the courage to slay your dear sister.
Lyanna, think about what you are doing! I can't. I just want to see him again. I can't think of anything else. Lyanna! What can I do? What can I say to get through to her? What counsel would you give me? Your Excellency! Father! That's it! Lyanna, Don't you remember the bird? We were playing behind the chapel when we found a dead bird on the ground. Remember, Liana. Remember Father's words.
The poor birdie. It's cold. Can't it fly anymore?
Maybe it's just too cold. We should warm it by the fire.
But it's not moving. At all. Do you think the birdie died?
Poor birdie. What should we do, Anna?
I don't know.
Whatever is the matter, my girls?
The little birdie died. Mother, please. Can't you bring it back to life? Please.
Oh, dear. I see. Listen to me, my girls. Once a living creature has passed on from this world, it cannot return.
But why?
That is the way that our gods made us, I'm afraid.
That's so sad. Why would the gods be so cruel?
It is sad, Liana. This is true. But in return, the gods gave us a gift. They gave us the joy of life.
The joy of life?
But what's so good about life if we all just die in the end?
All things that live must one day pass through those solemn gates. But it is because we know that our time is limited that we know to enjoy each day that we have. Didn't it make the two of you happy to meet one another?
It did.
I was happy too.
That is the joy of life. And besides, even after we die, it does not mean we are entirely gone.
We're not, but...
Liana, Ophelia, close your eyes for a moment. I want you to think of that little bird.
Okay.
Like this?
Is the bird flapping its wings? That's because the bird lives on in your heart.
Does it really?
But it's not really.
You are both smart girls. Someday you will even understand the mysteries of death. Time softens the sharp edges of grief, and those you have lost live on in your heart. So long as you do not forget them. Someday, I too will pass through those gates. It is inevitable. But when that day comes, pray remember me, that I might live on forever in your hearts.
Who have passed live on in our hearts. That is what Father told us. He wanted us to remember him as he was, Please remember him! Liana! It's all coming back to me now. Father...
Preposterous! The flame grows weak!
I will not forgive you for trifling with Liana's heart!
You would insist on meddling until the very last! It all would have succeeded if only Liana had been the one to perform the kindling! Why did it have to be you? Why? You and your ilk bring nothing but misery to this world. But it ends today. Today, the dark flame feeds upon you!
I will stop you here and now!
Spout all the pretty words you like. You know the truth. She will never again know the happiness she once did. Why do you rob your sister of the hope I offer her? What else does she have but that futile wish?
She still has so much more, whether she sees it or not! Every tie you have to another person, small though it might be, will help you rise again when you have fallen!
Out of my way.
I appreciate it, really.
I'll do my best. Huh? Oh, stars, fill us with power.
The battle is truly joined. The dawn fights hard.
I see through your defenses. Now, what next?
Glacial Gordon.
Heal.
I'll not be defeated.
Victory shall be mine! Out of my way!
Out of my way. I see your defenses.
Now, what next?
Lux Conjurea!
Bonds of love and friendship are but fragile things. They all break in the end. All of them!
No! We will never be broken apart! I believe in Liana!
Oh, you sound quite confident. I wonder how long you will cling to that belief.
Now then! My blade is unbending! The dawn fights hell.
An interesting dilemma.
A tempest of ice shall rage!
I'll not be defeated!
I appreciate it.
Really?
Lux, on your ear! Have at you! My blade is on! Windhild, fight with us! With each battle, I grow stronger.
Exactly. Ophelia... No. Such a relief! Yes.
Indeed.
Yes. O great Elfric, bringer of the flame, to you I offer my soul and my blood. With your first flame, I kindle this fire. May it forever shelter the people of this land. Through the sacrament of the kindling, grant us your mercy and your blessing. As the gods are my witness, the kindling has been done.
We thank you, Sister Ophelia. You have done our church a great service.
Thank you, Your Holiness.
Take as much time as you need to rest and recover before resuming your duties.
You are too kind, Your Holiness. Thank you. How fares Sister Liana?
I fear she remains in her chambers. I left food, but she barely touched it.
I see. Anna? It's me. I'm coming in. All right? It's such a lovely day outside. Won't you come out and see it? Liana.
I'm sorry, Feely. Please, just leave me alone.
She's been saying that ever since we got back, and I've given her what she wants, but not today.
I'm sorry.
Liana, you're coming with me.
What? Ophelia?
Come on! Remember when you first brought me here? I was so happy when you did. You helped me find my own feet and stand again when I thought I'd be lost forever. Out of all the things you tried to tell me, to reach me in my despair, there was one thing you said. It was what truly saved me. Do you remember, Liana?
I'm sorry, Feely. I don't.
You said, if you frown all the time, even sweet cakes will taste sour.
Say that.
Finally, a smile.
What?
Liana, this time it's my turn to save you.
Father lives on in your heart. Can you hear what he's saying to you now? He's telling you not to give up on the joy of life. You're right, Feely. He is, isn't he? So snap out of it, you sourpuss! Oh, Feely. Oh, it's beautiful up here today, isn't it? More beautiful than I've ever seen it. Feely? Yes? Thank you for everything. It is my pleasure to serve, Sister Liana. You're impossible. Did you know that? Well, I learned from the best. Feely, we'll always have each other, won't we? Of course we will. Thank you for bringing me back to the light. I told you, didn't I? I did learn from the best. Thank you. protect us!
What is the logical course of action?
All night! Smite them down!
Thus ends your lesson. Listen to reason. Glacier Gordon.
I'll do my best. Molecular star. Here, soft bone.
Now then! The dog bites hard. Have at you! The dog bites hard. What is the logical course of action? To learn. My turn. I see the defenses.
Well then. Huh? Oh, stars, fill us with power!
What is the logical course of action? Venter Sultan!
Well then.
Ha! Out of my way.
I see the defenses.
Have at you! I have Windhill fight with us! With each battle, I grow stronger.
Thank you.
It's like this. Is that so?
Indeed.
Is something the matter?
Oh, forgive me.
Yes.
What have we here? However, I think not. The Gate of Finis. I leave it to you. Fareth thee well.
Heal.
Have at you! The dawn fights hard.
Out of my way. I see your defenses.
An interesting dilemma.
Venta Sota!
I see your defenses.
What is the logical course of action?
I'll not be defeated. Oh, stars, fill us with power.
Victory shall be mine. I pray Windhild fight with us. Battle is truly joined. The dawn fights hard.
Keep it up.
My turn now. Oh, stars! Fill us with power!
Now, what next?
So much to know.
My turn.
I see your defenses.
My turn now. Oh, stars, fill us with power.
The battle is truly joined.
Logical course of action.
Lux, conjure ear.
I am finished.
Heal.
The battle is truly joined. Windhild, fight with us!
What is the logical course of action? How about this?
Have at you! Try this!
Defeated. Huh? Malefic Star! Here's our foes!
Out of my way.
Heal.
What is the logical course of action?
This.
Now then, my blade is unbending. With each battle, I grow stronger.